When calves are group housed, contagious disease may affect more calves, requiring close monitoring and daily follow-up of all animals. Some health indicators to monitor include drinking speed and number of visits. A slower drinking speed may indicate a calf is sick or becoming ill. Illness may also be indicated if the calf does not come up to the feeder enough. Too many visits may indicate milk allocation may need to be changed.